Hello everyone, and welcome to Heatline's video blog. As summer ends and the fall season begins, we receive many inquiries regarding roof de-icing. Heatline not only manufactures freeze protection solutions for most pipe applications, but we also offer innovative and high-end solutions for roof de-icing applications. What is important to understand regarding roof de-icing is that every roof is different. Icing issues on roofs are mostly related to inadequate ventilation. This is not an exact science, and many different installation methods can be used. The idea of roof de-icing is to ensure that a meltwater path is provided, allowing the water to effectively distribute away from the roof. Serpentine, or sometimes referred to as the zig-zag pattern, is a conventional heating cable layout along the leading edge of the roof. A serpentine pattern is very effective and is one of the simplest installation methods. When contacting Heatline regarding roof de-icing, it is important that you have all the required information so that a technician can properly help you, since every building is unique in its own right. There isn't a standard heating cable length that will work universally. There is some prep work that needs to be completed prior to a quotation being prepared. The first thing you should do is download our roof de-icing design guide, located on our website, under the Paladin for Roof Product Downloadable Documents tab. This informative guide will help you with the basics of roof de-icing. After reviewing and reading through the design guide, now would be a good time to assess your particular roof. I find that drawing a sketch of the roof can be very helpful. Next, determine what is associated with your roof. Are there gutters? Where are the downspouts located? Do you have valleys? What is your overhang length? Where is the closest power supply? These details can be applied to your sketch to further enhance the accuracy of your roof de-icing layout. I hope you found this vlog helpful. If you have questions or suggestions for future vlogs, please send us an email at info@heatline.com. Your feedback is always important to us. We will continue to release a new vlog video at least once a month, so please make sure you sign up to our email newsletter, Facebook, YouTube, or other social media pages to stay up to date. Our newsletter and social media links can be found on our website at www.heatline.com. Thank you for watching this video, and we look forward to assisting you in the near future.